Good day everyone, you are welcome to my tutorial channel. I am Peter Emanjay Adaviruku at QGIS Solution. We offer services in installation, training, data collection, data cleaning, data integration and data analysis. Today I want to show you how to download and install QGIS 3.8. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, like this video and share. Thank you. So let's go to the business proper. So for downloading, you can go directly to the website of official website of QGIS and download any version of your choice, or you can use the link provided in the description box of this video to take you to here where the file is saved and download it from the Google Drive. After downloading, you are going to have something like this. Let me open the folder where it is. Yes, you are going to have something like this. So what to do is that you right click and extract. I've extracted it already. You click on here to extract. So after extracting, this is what you have. So you double click it to open it, and this is the installation setup. So what to do now is to double click it to install the software. So let's wait for it. So you click yes, so it's verifying installer. So you have to wait for it, then click next, click agree, click next, then it is this one, QGIS, click install. So it will be, it's extracting all the relevant file and install the software QGIS 3.8. So it's going to take several minutes, so you have to be patient and wait for it. So for the sake of this tutorial, I will need to pause this video. Okay, finally the installation is successful, so you click on finish, then come to start and locate QGIS, navigate to QGIS. You see QGIS desktop, click on it to open. So it's coming up, QGIS 3.3 Zanzibar, it's coming up. So alternatively, once you install like that, it usually create a folder and put all the associated something here. You can click open that. So this is the QGIS desktop and this is the QGIS with grass, so whichever one you want to open. So this is how to install it. It's still coming, restoring loaded plugins, it's loading. Okay, that's open. Because I've used it before, that's why it's bringing these covers. You can just discard this. From list. So this is the interface of QGIS 3.8. Thank you for watching this video. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, share this video and click on the notification bell for more information when I post new video. Thank you for watching this video.